is quiet. I see what you mean.
Tell me, Doctor, this intelligence, exactly what is it?
Well, I wish I could give you a precise answer. Perhaps the best way to describe it is a sort of formless, shapeless thing, floating about in space like a cloud of mist, only with a mind and will.
What's it after? What's it want?
I'm sacrificed to all. And for what? What do you want?
You!
Time.